Okay, so you're going to swing your feet towards me.
Think about getting into the deep end of the pool.
No, you might want to look down now. So duck your head down underneath. Okay.
Hello, citizen. I'm Batman.
Nice and smooth, that's good.
Is there anybody in the windows?
I'd check it out. You can transfer it over if you walk over
something like that. It's a lot of effort to be a peeping Tom.
There is an awful lot of trust involved in doing something like this. That's the first time I looked in.
Let my hand off the handle? Okay. Look how close I am. Nothing would happen to me now if I fell.
Well, I gotta tell you, I felt very good about all the people who secured the ropes and made me feel extremely safe. Now is about the time I should admit that I have a fear of heights. I wasn't sure I'd be able to go over the edge, but because of everybody making me feel secure and doing the little practice run and also not looking down, I think I was able to do it, and I'm glad I did because it's an experience that I otherwise would not have had, and I'm glad we were able to help out the Special Olympics. So. We'll see if I can work up the courage to do it again next time.